This is the first one. This is the first drinking one right here.
Looks like the secret to getting kids to like drinking water is to have them deliver the water source themselves.
We put a lot of work into this and effort, and it took a couple months, and we finally get to see it working.
This new water bottle filling station at Kloss Park began with the research of Folks Elementary School sixth graders and their teacher, Jim Bentley. It's part of their National Geographic-inspired geo-inquiry way of learning, where students ask questions, collect data, create a story that drives action.
Our story was really, how accessible is water? And the action was, how can we make it more accessible in a way that's environmentally friendly?
Bentley says their class mapped water sources in the region and found many water fountains, but few bottle filling stations.
The more water bottle filling stations we have, the less plastic waste we'll generate.
And the Elk Grove Community Service District was on board with finding a solution.
They challenged the students to create a list of criteria for parks that should get bottle filling stations. We did that, and they have agreed to start by installing a fountain here at Kloss Park.
I think the benefits are that people will use it more at parks, because if we place it somewhere else, it could not be noticeable, and now runners and joggers, they can use their water bottle and fill it up.
While the first dog to come across the new station wasn't impressed,
ooh, wow, that is so good.
The first people are calling it a success.